हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल पिंक स्पोर्ट। WWE डिसाइडेड टू गेट द मेन शो गोइंग बाय हैविंग एज एंड सेथ रॉलन फाइट इनसाइड हेल इन अ सेल। इट लुक सेवरल मिनट्स टू लोअर द केज एंड प्ले द वीडियो पैकेज बिफोर द एंट्रेंस हैपेंड। एज सोन एज द बेल रैंग, एज फोर्स रॉलन्स टू द कॉर्नर एंड स्टार्टेड अनलोडिंग ऑन हिम। Rollins hit a boot to the face and unleashed his own flurry of punches. Edge popped him up and dropped him on the top rope to get back in control. The Messiah hit a springboard knee, but when he went for a suicide dive, Edge sent him into the side of the cell like a missile. The Rated R superstar hit an Edge caution for a two count. Before grabbing some chairs from under the ring, he snapped off one of the supports and tried to use it on Rollins. Rollins tried to take out his eye with the piece of metal, but settled for a sling blade to get a near fall. Edge sent Rollins into the cell with a brutal baseball slide dropkick. The Messiah grabbed a chair and hit Edge several times. As Edge tried to lock Rollins in a hold, Rollins hit him in the eye with the piece of chair they broke earlier. Edge shoved Rollins off the top rope and he crashed through a table after hitting the side of the cell. Edge brought the steel steps in the ring and hit the Edge-O-Matic on top of them. The Rated R superstar hit him with a ladder from the middle rope but could not get the pin. The architect set up a table before he and Edge ended up on top of the ladder. Edge hit a sunset flip powerbomb to put Edge through the table, but he still could not keep him down for three. He tried a chain around his foot to hit a super kick before setting up for a super stump into a chair. Edge countered the stump and hit Rollins below the belt with the chair. The ultimate opportunist grabbed the chain and wrenched to lock in the crossface, but he released the hold before Rollins could tap. Edge put his opponent on top of the chair and hit his own stump for the win. Friends, what are your thoughts about this? Sound off in the comments below. Friends, if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. It will give me appreciation to bring more content for you.